talking about Sally Ride. Sally Ride was the first American woman who went to space. She was born in Los Angeles in 1951. She was really good at science, but she also excelled in sports like tennis. Then Sally Ride focused on schoolwork, so she headed off to Stanford University. She stayed there during graduate school, earning a PhD in physics. Then she decided to become a physics teacher, but she saw a newspaper ad that said NASA was finding people to hire. So she immediately applied. Then in 1978, she got hired. For the next few years, she started training. She served as a Capcom. Eventually, she became an astronaut. In 1983, she launched her first rocket. A few years later, she decided to teach, and she also wrote a number of books. And she started a company for an app that could help kids learn physics. In 2011, she got cancer and died the following year.